Multiplication and division. Twinkle, of course, have a fantastic selection of resources for you to use in a variety of different scenarios. For example, we have the usual one-digit multiplication and two-digit multiplication worksheets, as well as one of my favourite ways to teach column method, having children check the answers of completed questions with this worksheet. These sheets are available with fewer numbers, two-digit by one-digit, for example, as well as up to four-digit by two-digit worksheets. Maybe they're confident with the column method already, so it may be time to move on to missing number problems, where children have to use their knowledge of inverse operations to answer the equation. Children also need to explore word problems, and they can sometimes be a pain to write. Of course, Twinkle can help with our selection of one, two, and multi-step multiplication word problems. We also have resources where children must use a 100 grid to recognize multiplication patterns and answer word problems. But maybe your children are struggling a little with word problems. If so, this multiplication and division word bank may be able to help them correlate the verbs to the correct operation in a sentence. But let's say your children are confident multiplying, dividing, and partitioning numbers. Maybe it's time to introduce them to the distributive law with this easy to follow worksheet. And if they're still following along, maybe you could slowly introduce the associative law as an alternative method to answering some questions. Your children may be getting a little tired looking at all of these different numbers, so why not print one of our fun worksheets as a little bit of a brain break? Or maybe they could be used as home learning, or maybe during wet play. We have iSpy worksheets, Moji Maths, cross number sheets, mosaic worksheets, and code breaker activities, which may be a refreshing perspective on multiplication and division for your children. Additionally, if you wanted to give a more traditional home learning worksheet, Twinkle have plenty ready to print with just a click. Hopefully you're not overwhelmed with all of these different resources available to you, but maybe you've used a lot of these resources and you're not sure whether the children in your class are working towards, expected, or greater depth. Thankfully, we have documents which clearly demonstrate which each of these classifications look like for children in year 3, 4, 5, and of course, 6. Of course, I'm just scratching the surface of what Twinkle has to offer you to supplement your next multiplication or division math lesson. Thank you very much for watching and have a lovely day.